Hi everybody, I'm Jeff from Missouri Wind and Solar, and I want to show you guys the new DC appliances made by Sunstar. Now this is their DC freezer, and this is a 9 cubic foot, and they also make this in a 14 cubic foot. And this freezer is 10% more efficient than any other freezer on the market. This is a 12 and or 24 volt freezer. So when you hook this up to your battery bank, it'll auto detect whether you've hooked it up to 12 volt bank or 24 volt bank. So it works on both. Let me show you what the inside of it looks like. Okay, now this is designed by the Amish and built to their specifications. Now this thing is really nice. Now check out the lid and you'll notice that it is double sealed. There's two seals for the tightest seal possible on this freezer. Now the top, as you can see about how thick it is, there's not bat insulation in there. I mean just like fiberglass. This is foam filled. And there's a light. And then to give you an idea of how thick this is, it has 4.5 inches of foam in the sidewalls. Okay, this is the sidewall, and you can see how thick these sidewalls are. This is 4.5 inches of insulation blowed into this. Now there's a separator and a basket that comes with this. And it's all enameled on the inside. Now here's the controls for the freezer. The thermostat has such a wide range of temperatures. This is also a refrigerator. You can turn the temperature down enough to turn this into a refrigerator, use it for a refrigerator, and or a freezer. So it's one or the other. You can refrigerate with this or you can freeze with it. It has 2-year warranty. It weighs 145 pounds. That is heavy for a freezer. This thing is built like a tank, really. 145 pounds is a lot. And that's due to the heavy construction, the amount of insulation that's in this. So the compressor is air-cooled, which is the most efficient over static-cooled. And it's marine grade. The cool thing is, if for you guys that do hunting like that, say you go to New Mexico and elk hunting, you can take this, plug it into your cigarette lighter, if you put a little lighter cigarette adapter on there, or you can wire it up to the battery in your truck. And when you get to where you're going, if you get your elk, you can put it in here, shut the lid. This thing is pretty much waterproof. You can run down the highway, you don't have to worry about water hurting the compressor at all. So this is great for stuff like that. The 9 cubic foot freezer uses 40 to 80 watts depending on where the temperature is set. And the great thing is you can get all of the parts for this. You can get the thermostat, compressor, everything. Anything that goes out, the parts are all available for the Sunstar. And that is great because I'm telling you, I've seen a lot of these you cannot get parts for. This you can get parts for. These are going to be around for a long time. Now the tech service on this is excellent. Full-time tech on this. So if you have any problems, you can give tech a call and they'll take care of you right away. Now this also comes in a 14 cubic foot model also. And these also come as a kit. And by that I mean you can buy this with solar panel or solar panels, battery or batteries, charge controller, breakers, everything you need to set this up. So you can also buy this in a ready-to-go kit, everything you need. So I'm Jeff from Missouri Wind and Solar, and I'll talk to you later.